An unarmed Minuteman III intercontinental ballistic missile is set to launch from Vandenberg Space Force Base tonight. The launch is scheduled to take place between 11:01 p.m. and 5:01 a.m. tomorrow. According to Air Force officials, the launch is a routine test that was scheduled years in advance. The purpose of the test is to demonstrate the readiness of U.S. nuclear forces and, quote, validate and verify the effectiveness, readiness, and accuracy of the weapons system.